Hello, darling. Hello. I'm loving this lace. Love that lace. Anyway, distraction. What phrase do you live by, or saying do you live by?
Well, I just like to think that plumber is a state of mind. That you doesn't have to be like all dolled up, or you don't have to have curled hair or fancy dress. You just need to remember that you're fabulous, and there you got it.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Hi. Hi. Wow, I love your style. So beautiful. Who is your burlesque pinup idol?
This is a very difficult one. I would like to say Tempest Storm, because she's drop dead gorgeous. But I must say Satan's Angel, because she's a lady who gives fuck what everybody else thinks, and she goes by her own way, and she's just fabulous. And I had the pleasure meeting her a few months ago, and she's also a total sweetheart, and her attitude rocks. Wow, I love her.
Good. Thank you.
Hello.
Hi there.
Are you okay?
Yeah, fine.
I want to know, what is the craziest thing you've ever done? And again, please be honest.
Craziest thing? Well, I must say, I'm actually a pretty boring person, so sorry if I bring you down. But a few years back, I was working in a hardware store, and we stole these quite amazing riding whips there as well, with riding equipment. And one day the new stock came in, and there was this fabulous pink whip in the riding apartment, and I needed to have it, and the boys at the other counter were like joking about that you don't know how to use that whip, and then
because they do.
And when the boss left, we decided to do a little experiment, and I got to try to use the whip on the boys. And well, on work time, whipping on somebody.
Yes! Woo! Can we have a volunteer?
Volunteers, please.
Volunteer from the crowd, please.
Yeah.
I'm getting out for you. Oh, that's what he said. Woo!
Applause, please.
People don't know that it's very good for the circulation of the
Yeah.
The water is
tenderization of the meat.
It is really unblocks.
Please. Oh, I like this.
We need to bend back out. Come on, Becky. Come on, one more time. Give her a good bend and a crack. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Sorry about this, lad. Woo! And my whip had this beautiful glittery star at the end of it. And one of the boys came to work the next day and said the wife didn't like the star-shaped bruise on his ass.
I did. Maybe he needs to be careful what he requests then.
Totally.
Thank you, darling.